Check out this 1 minute design review for a 70 amp relay PCB. Now with this design operating at 70 amps, I would have expected to see some galvanic isolation somewhere in this design. You use the same feedback resistors on your 3.3 volt regulator that you used on your 12 volt regulator. Is this supposed to be like a Wi-Fi enabled relay? How about switching out that ESP32 with a microcontroller that's actually good? The layout actually looks pretty good, but I do see here you put some vias directly into these solder pads on the bottom side of the ESP32 module. You can just delete those vias in pad. I would consider moving the ESP32 to the right so that the antenna hangs off the board, or extend the board size to the right. These tall components could interfere with the antenna gain pattern when you're broadcasting at oblique angles. These outlines on these components are causing you to have very small clearance between your silkscreen and your solder mask opening. Want to have your design reviewed on the channel? Find me on LinkedIn and send me your design files or your manufacturing files.